Hey, what's up, you guys? And today, I'm going to be showing you how to get legendary pets almost for free, basically. First, then I think, I'm pretty sure, okay, that the Candyland is free, right? You go into the Candyland. I'm not too good in the Candyland, but you go to the Candyland, okay, collect some candy, you do all this great stuff, and you go to, you need to, don't go to this. Don't go here, because this is just exchanging your gems, which is not good. But, here's rewards, and you just go, all the way up. And when was the first legendary? This was the first. Slot 50. You don't even have to get... No, it's slot 24. And then you get that. So, basically, it's really easy to get these pets and everything like that. So... Let's get from this. Okay. See, I think that was a legendary pet, so I'm gonna check. Oh wait, it's the Candy Pegasus, that's what it is. And it's level 1, so yeah. But the Beach World is not free, but it gives you a whole lot more better stuff. So I'm gonna go to there because that is what I'm highest on. I'm gonna show you what kind of reward you can get from the Beach World. So I'm on the Beach World, and I'm not going to get the group benefit right now, but you should join the group definitely so you can get those group benefits. Anyways, here are the rewards. You start off with this stuff. Go already to that really good bat, and then only on slot 15, then you get legendary. Just keep on going up slot 27. Keep on going up, and soon... You're almost to the Frost Dominus, basically. So, I'm gonna go ahead and collect my stuff with my beach team. Okay, and I think that the team's as awesome as an awesome add-on to the game. But I'm gonna go ahead and collect it, and then probably buy some more seashells with some of my gems. So I'm gonna go to the sea chest and everything, and I'm gonna collect everything, and then I'll be right back. Okay, so, really, 4 more slots. Oh my gosh, really. Oh, wait, yes, okay, so now I need to delete some pets so I can get this, because I have enough. Get this, yeah. Delete this. Okay, here we go. Okay, I delete it. Now let me go all the way back over here. And so then we buy it. Well, okay, wait, that's not what I wanted. I wanted the Frost Dominus. I worked all this time, just put some... Okay. Let's see how good that is, I guess. It's not too good, I don't think. So let's just go up to the very top. I did not get my dream pet today. I'm very sad. But, Poyland. It's not too good. No. Thank you guys so much for watching. And be sure to like and subscribe for more content on this channel. And, See you guys next time. Bye.